Hey dude, this is Life of Blossom. In this video, I'll be taking you along with me to Terra Rivers. It's quite a distance from where I stay, so I normally travel either by Matatu or Uber. I chose Matatu in this particular trip because I just thought it would be more adventurous. My sister was accompanying me to Terra Rivers on this day. She doesn't really like Matatu as much because of the loud music they blast through the speakers, but she just had to settle for a Matatu that day. Sorry, sis. Here we are! Welcome to the largest mall in East Africa. I decided to go through one of the parking lot entrances. This is the view of the mall as you go up the escalator. Beautiful. This is La Elegante clothing store. It caters to women's fashion needs, as you can see. I really love the decor of this store. It's just neat. I bought a dress here on Black Friday, however I had to leave it behind because they needed to make some alterations that could fit my body perfectly. My OOTD, I have on the simple white tee and black leggings. For jewelry, I have this cute choker I got on half off at Woolworths, also during the Black Friday sales. My cute dress, here it is. I needed to fit and confirm that they made the correct alteration, then I could take it home. A perfect fit, as you can see. The tailor did a great job. I wasn't feeling most of these other clothes the sales lady asked me to try on. However, if you see anything you like, pay the store a visit, okay? Now for this black dress, yeah, I fell in love. It also needs some alterations to fit my body just right. Enough of Trayvon clothes, let's head out to other parts of this huge mall. Look at this amazing view of CK Square. You can relax and take selfies there. Love it when a building has clean, nice smelling bathrooms with huge mirrors. Cause sometimes a girl is in a mood for a bathroom mirror selfie. Headed to our favorite store in this entire mall, Platform! By our, I mean my sister and I. I'm just browsing through the clothes to see if I can find something interesting. Okay, time to try on some coats and have a mini fashion show. That's it for platform. Moving on swiftly to the fairy lights. How beautiful are these decorations? Come on, tell me. I present to you CK Square at night. This is a huge mall. There's still so much more to see that I didn't film. I guess you have to come here and explore for yourself, right? Anyways, thank you for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.